Hi there, I'm Deborra-lee Furness, and I'm thrilled to be here as a guest director on Neighbours. We are highlighting a storyline on fostering a young child. I'd travelled the world and I'd seen how many children around the world could have needed permanent loving families. And I saw that it was not happening in Australia. It was very slow, there was very low numbers. So that out of that came the need to look into how we could improve the system here. So with like-minded people, we formed Adopt Change over 10 years ago. I was so thrilled when I got the call from Jason Herbison, who is the producer here at Neighbours, who also has an adopted daughter, how he wanted to put this issue front and center. He wanted to highlight this so that people were aware. And I love that he was very open to Adopt Change, our organization, really getting the facts right. Like, he wanted to represent the situation in its reality as its truth. I'm thrilled that I have the opportunity to advise and nuance the storyline so that it's truthful as to what it really is, to understand that these children need a lot of support and a lot of care. And I just think it's great to tell this story through these loved characters that we know.
It's been brilliant working with Deb on this foster storyline. She comes with such a wealth of experience, but also a wealth of knowledge in the area of foster care. And someone like her coming on, it really shakes you up and makes you try new things, because she's coming from a perspective that isn't in the normal Neighbours world. So she's bringing in things and looking at scripts in a way that we normally don't. And we got the fortunate position of having proper rehearsals with her, running scenes and lines, which really allowed us to open up the backgrounds of this story and Emmett and bringing him in, and the realities of what it's like for two foster parents who haven't parented before.
I learned a lot about how foster kids are treated, because they're moved around so much that they never have one place to call home, which makes it hard for them to trust people, because they never know when they're going to move to another place, and that's really hard.
I love that Takaya and Matt, who play Aaron and David, really stepped up for this storyline. They were very excited, I think, to take on the role of potential parents to this foster child. And we were fortunate to get a lot of time to rehearse and really find the right nuances to get it right. And they've been fantastic. And young Ezra, who's playing Emmett, the young foster child, just a natural at sort of really taking on what it is like to feel so vulnerable, so unsafe, so defensive about where he's going, what he's doing. He's really got a quick understanding of what it would feel like to be alone and vulnerable.
Well, I just hope that I have represented foster children for who they are. And if any foster children watch this, hope they feel represented through Emmett.
If you didn't know, Ezra, the little legend right here, has just come off the stage show of Harry Potter. So he's come from this make-believe world, and now he's coming
to make-believe.
Another make-believe world, no, but representing something quite real and quite significant to a lot of people. So, well done, mate.
Thank you.
So number one with fostering is that these children have more of a permanency. The word permanent is really important. We're advocating at the moment for simple adoption, which is these kids retain their legal rights and connection to their birth family, but they have permanent placement with a family that can look after them. So that's the biggest problem, is too many placements. I hope that everyone enjoys this storyline on Neighbours and gets a little more insight into what it's like for both the child and the carers, of how that transition works. And I hope that it inspires people to want to step up and contribute however you can, whether that be a carer, knit a rug, or, you know, corporations that want to offer internships. I hope that it really brings awareness to this very urgent matter of providing care for vulnerable kids.